One of the first in to see the judges is 23-year-old receptionist Gemma.
It would mean a lot. To get into the next stage would mean a great deal, because it's what I've always wanted to do. I mean, like everyone else here, it's what we've always wanted to do, so it would mean huge amounts to me.
Hi, Gemma. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Good. So, you feel like a winner today?
Yeah, nervous one at that.
What are you going to sing for us today?
Summertime, Ella Fitzgerald.
Yeah, great song.
Summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich and your mother's good looking. So hush, little baby, and don't you cry.
Gemma, do you know what? It's so refreshing for somebody to come in here and not do an impersonation of somebody
I
else.
Agree.
Yeah, well, it's put a smile on everyone's face now.
Absolutely effortless for you. You could sing the phone book. Easy. Effortless.
Yeah, I agree, Simon. And you've got a great personality and you look great and there's a nice warmth about you, Gemma.
And I think we may have just been scratching the surface here.
I think so.
I like you a lot.
I like you too.
I know.
Do you mean?
So, Simon?
No.
Oh, no.
No, I'm kidding.
Oh, God.
Yes.
Lulu?
Yes.
And it's a yes from
Thank
me.
You.
Well done. Yes.
Well done, Kim. Well done.
Beautiful girl.
Yeah, absolutely.
I like her.
That's fabulous.
Great, great voice.
Yeah.
Loved her.
And you just know from the first 5 seconds you go, thank God.
She's a serious singer.
Very good.